Hello, everybody, and welcome to a new Let's Play video of The Legend of Zelda, The Minish Cap. And I'm going to be currently playing it on Android. And you can download this game for free off of Happy Bay, which is, if you look it up on Google, you can find games and applications basically for Game Boy games and others, example like Pokemon Red, Pokemon Blue, etc. And I just happened to stumble across this, and I'm just a big Legend of Zelda fan. And I think we should start getting into it. This game will have a lot of reading, and I will read and speak out every single word that I can. Actually, I really don't know if it's pronounced Pikori or Pickery or Pakari, or I don't know how to say it, really. I'm taking my best guesses here. Good morning, Master Smith.
Goodness me, Princess Zelda.
I'm getting the kind of voices a little bit.
Did you sneak out of the castle and come all this way alone? The minister is sure to be worried about you. You know how he gets.
Oh, don't worry about him. He'll be fine. Where's Link? The whole town is bustling for the annual Pikori Festival. I thought he and I might go together. Would you mind terribly?
Oh, is that what you're here for?
Well, Link was up late helping me last night. And he's still asleep.
I do have an errand at the castle, yes.
That should be fine.
Link, time to get up.
I guess he's calling me right now. I don't see where he is. Oh, he's upstairs.
Link, time to get up.
Previously said. So he's wondering what's happening. And, okay, flip out of the... Sure. Just flip out of there, would ya? Skills here. Let's see what he wants. I think he's in here. Okay.
Hey, Link.
Princess Zelda here. Princess Zelda is here. She'd like to know if you'd join her at the festival. Yeah, Link, come on. Let's go check out the festival together. Master Smith already gave me permission to take you.
Yes, after all, the festival only comes once a year. Go on, have fun. And while you're there, can you do something?
Can you do me a favor? God, I'm terrible at this.
I just finished making this sword for the minister at Hyrule. I'd like you to deliver it to him.
Except that this is the Smith's sword. Make sure you don't lose this extremely important delivery.
This is the blade that will be presented to the winner of the competition. Don't lose it, and while the two of you may be childhood friends, remember, Zelda is the princess of Hyrule. You watch over her. Don't let anything bad happen to her. Master Smith, quit worrying. We'll be perfectly safe. Come on, Link. Let's go check out the facility. Bye-bye, okay? Don't even wait for me. Got 20 rupees. That's great. What's this? She's waiting for me. Over here, come on, hurry up. God, don't even keep talking, just let me go. Well, here we are, the town of Hyrule. That was really fast. Okay, seems to be like everybody's having fun. Here we are, Link. Doesn't it look fun? Come on, let's look around. Okay, so there's an old guy here and some lady with a bell. I'm guessing that's a lady. I don't know. Maybe a guy with a ponytail. I'm not a judge. Link, there's a storyteller here. We should stop and listen to... Oh, I wonder what's over there. Just zooms off. Okay, yeah, I kind of expected that to happen. I'm just on my way back from seeing a tournament at Hyrule Castle. Let me tell you, watching all the sword fights made me hungry. Okay, let's see what's over here. Oh, hi, are you enjoying the festival? It seems so much fun. I'm so happy to be here. You know, my fresh fruits are just delicious. Buy some. Don't have any money, I don't think. Come on, try your luck and win the incredible prizes. Long, long ago, and even longer before that, evil creatures appeared in the world of humans. They were powerful, frightening beasts, and they created such trouble. But then the Picori came from the sky, bringing humans powerful magic. With the magic of Light Force and the Picori Blade, the beasts were repelled. And the world of humans once more knew peace thanks to the Picori. So, as not to forget our gratitude, we hold this festival each year. Now remember, little ones, that the Picori only appear before good little children. If you only do bad deeds, then you'll never get to see them. So be good! It's kind of one thing. Oops. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing here. Just... Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Done that. Yeah, totally. Okay, yeah, sure. I have no idea what that does, but sure. Just get a side view of that. Mm-hmm. He knows how to work it. Phew, preparing for the festival left me absolutely exhausted. Still, I'm just enjoying watching people have fun. Sure, okay. Don't mind me, I'm just a rolling child. Hey guy, have you ever seen the Picori? I saw one just the other day. It wore a red cone-shaped hat. It was really small. And it was standing inside my dad's shoe. I really saw it, I swear. I've never seen the Picori before. Master Smith's place, right? I'm sure you know this, but he's the best swordsmith Hyrule's ever seen. Every year, I enter the tournament trying to win that sword of his. I haven't won yet, and maybe I never will, but the tournament was awesome. The winner this year was a new face. I've been wondering where he's from. He used some incredible techniques and won the whole tourney. So the Picori are
to Zelda, you've won the grand prize in our drawing. Wow! You get your choice of any of these wonderful prizes. What will it be? First, we have this lovely heart-shaped stone. Next, we have this magnificent gem. And finally, there's this teeny tiny shield. So which one would you like? Let me guess, the jewel? Oh, but this heartstone is very cute too. Choose whichever one you like. The shield is so adorable, I think I'll take it. What? Why? Why would you want that ugly thing? What about the heartstone? It's cute. Or this giant gem? It's pretty. Honestly, they're both much nicer than that nasty shield thing. Nope, I want the shield. Can I have it? What a strange princess you are. Okay, here's a teeny tiny shield. Here, I wanted to give it to you as a present. Doesn't this shield suit you perfectly, Link? Princess Zelda gave you a small shield. Hold the button to protect yourself. What button? It is a little embarrassing, though. It's so tiny! I don't know what button that is. Yep, just as I thought. You look great. Thank you. But if anything happens, you can protect me with that shield. I almost forgot. We have to take Master Smith's sword to the castle. Words mixed up so much. Let's go, Link. Okay, let's see. Is it this one? Or is it this one? Oh, it's A. Okay, that's kind of weird. Can I, like, reconfigure the controls or something? No? Okay, I want this button. Nothing. Okay. I guess this one is gonna be it for now. Oops. Come on, Link, let's hurry to the castle. Okay, let's watch this. It's a Deku thing.
Hey!
Ouch! It must be one of the business scrubs. I heard the soldiers talking about. They were saying a Deku scrub had been hassling all the passersby. Link, do something about it. Otherwise, we can't get to the castle. If only we had some way to defend ourselves against those nuts of his. Yeah, those nuts. There we go. Please forgive me, sir. I heard there was a festival, and I came to town hoping to hawk my wares. Unfortunately, we scrubs have a tendency to spit nuts when we speak. Everyone got scared and ran away, and no one would buy anything. This is a terrible place to do business. I'm going back to my cave. I actually feel a little sorry for that little business scrub. But that nut hurt. Oh well, he won't be hassling anyone now. We better hurry to get some. Let me get a sword. I need a sword. There's the man. Not that person. There you go. Hey, Princess Zelda, why did you leave the castle? Welcome to Hyrule Castle. Okay, let's. The sword for the reward ceremony. We should take that to Minister Pothar. Pothar? We'll find him in the front of the castle. Preparations for the award ceremony are coming along nicely. Sorry, but we're getting things ready for the ceremony. I can't let you pass. Okay. Oh, there we go. Sorry, we're getting things ready for the ceremony. Can't let you pass. Yeah. Okay, sure. Okay, so this guy's. Okay. Oh, Link, you brought the sword, did you? Then, as minister of the kingdom, I, Pothar, will accept this blade. You came just in time. The award ceremony will begin soon. I'm sorry, Link, but I better go. I have to prepare. certainly looks like the Master Sword.
Do you know about that sword, Link?
It's called the Bakori Blade, and it looks and locks much evil away in the chest.
The Bakori Blade is a secret among the people of Hyrule.
The legend has it that long ago, the Bakori gave this blade.
Whoever wins the competition earns the honor of touching the sacred blade.
So there's a king there with Zelda.
May the award ceremony commence!
Let the champion of the competition, you may approach the blade. Oh, this guy doesn't look so nice. Looks like Dark Link almost. And he has that weird laugh from like Skyward Sword.
To think things would go this well. The Bakori Blade and the bound chest spoken of Hylian lore.
This chest must hold that which I seek. I will leave you of its contents now.
Yeah, some pretty guards there.
Don't interfere. As victor, I have earned the right to approach the Bakori Blade. I've been waiting for this moment.
Some good castle defense there, you know.
He broke it.
Yeah. Apparently, his king vanished.
Zelda's okay.
Who are you? I think this is Zelda.
Who are you? What are you doing this?
The princess with the missile.
Mystic.
Who stands in my way shall share its fate. Now to find out what the power awaits me in this chest.
Yeah? Yeah.
Are you going live while shooting again?
Maybe. Hey, sorry, my brother walked in on me. So, what is the meaning of this?
Well, I know the force I'm after is somewhere out there. I'm in no hurry. I can take my time searching for it.
Weird ass creepy laugh.
Okay, bye bye.
Bye bye. And I'm sleeping. Do I just wait or do I have to do something? Oh, okay, yeah, press A.
Flipped out of bed. Oh, thank goodness you've awakened. Master Smith is here as well. He's come to see the His Majesty the King.
Okay, I wasn't all the way through the door.
Link, you're awake. Are you feeling alright? Stand at my side. The King of Hyrule is about to speak.
It is you, not all. I saw some of the tea as a cursed one by Zelda and turned into stone. We had the sacred Bakori Blade, we could have broken the curse. But our tea shattered the blade. However, I have not given up hope. What do you know about the Bakori?
Sure.
The Bakori? Not much. Beyond what the fairy tales say, they're supposed to be very tiny, if I remember correctly.
Yes, the ones from the fairy tales. But the Bakori are no longer.
No mere legend can most certainly exist. No one outside the royal family knows the truth about them. The Bakori of the sacred blade live deeply within the mutuals. We should be preparing the broken blade and reform the sword.
What?
Then we must dispatch the soldiers there at once.
If Link has recovered, then yes, I would like to ask for this. Please turn your precious subject back to normal. Accepted the broken recovery blade. This is part of the sword and lead it to the way forge the sacred sword. Don't lose it. The smooth sword. It's a short blade in your hand. Very well, then. Send the soldiers to the source of the tea at once. Deep within the mushrooms, you will find a place called Deep in the Shrine. Once humans and
press the wrong button, sorry about that. Okay. No, I don't want to do that. Stop.
If you really want someone to know I'm on your way to the fourth simple chicken, just press start and head. And then L or R to open the map. I've marked the location of the forest for you. Good luck, and be careful. I've got the high rule on the map of high rule. Now you'll never get lost.
I'm heading in the carpet around these parts. The king of Hyrule himself has entrusted me with this project. I see that source of attack that tore things up pretty bad around here. You know, kid, you shouldn't be playing anywhere near the construction zone. You got a heart! These replenish your life energy a little bit. Just hold it.
head down. This might be the way. Who is this? Let's barge into their house and steal all of their money.
Say, and Fatigue. Patty? I don't know.
Fatine's curse someone? What? The sacred blade? Is that so? I see. You know, you and I have quite a lot of common. You see, I too am on a quest to break a curse of Batiste. And you say that reforging the sacred blade can break his curse, eh? Well then, you found yourself a companion, my boy. My name is Ezlo. Ezlo? It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Sure. What? Is there something on my face? Quit staring, it's rude. Wait, I say. You walk so quickly, too quickly, in fact. Can't you go any slower? Surely you've noticed that I have no legs. Boy, take a good look at me. Do you really think I can walk that fast? Ugh. If it isn't one thing, it's another. You are a troublesome boy. Oh god, he just jumped off these. I'm ahead now. There now, you can't possibly leave me behind. My, it's quite comfortable up here. More comfortable than it looks, surely. And much easier on me. Hey, quit your squirming. Can't you sit still? See, there. Yes, that's it. Much better. Now, I suppose a boy like you still has much to learn about the world. If ever you need my insight, press select and I'll be happy to help. Such hopeless child. Hold on for a moment, boy. We stumbled across something important. The world of the Minish is very small. We were far too weak to meet them. Who are the Minish? Yes, silly me. Allow me to explain. You humans call them Bikoro, but they refer to themselves as Minish. Strange how the world of humans only this forest has kept that name. Anyhow, deep in the forest they built a tiny village where many now live. But if we enter the village, we'll have to make a touch of snow first. Look at that. At first glance, it appears a mere stump, yes? No, that stump is a portal used by people long ago for just their size. With my help, you can use it to shrink down to minish size. Just stand in the stump and press R to shrink. To return to normal, stand next to the stump and press R. Get me up there. Give it a try. So see this, and you're glowing. Singing, dancing, jumping. Okay, but is it like shrunken in the stump? Through the eyes of the Minish. Now, aren't you glad you saved me? No need to thank me. Portals that reduce your size are all around in different shapes and sizes. If you want to return to normal, stand next to the portal and press R. But there is one thing you must know. Being Minish size is full of dangers. Mere portals at normal size will bubble swamps to Minish. As your companion, if anything bad happens to you, to me too. So proceed with caution, my lad. If not for your sake, then for all my own. Okay, I can roll 5 meters. So can I get this one? Oh, I can. Got a tiny sword. Okay. Let's try this again. That's why they call them the Picori. I see Picori a lot. were saying just now? Ah, yes, that was the language of the Minish. It's a little different from the dialect I am most familiar with. I'm afraid I didn't catch most of what they said in myself. But perhaps there is someone here who understands your language. We should look around. Okay, everybody. Well, unfortunately, I have to leave this episode here because, well, this is taking up a lot of time. It's only been almost an hour, so I'm gonna have to go. Thank you, everybody, for watching, and if you like this episode, please press the like button and subscribe if you want to see more content. I will be playing a game soon that's different from the others. So, with that, I leave you off here. Thank you for watching, and see you next episode.